Brookside. Big, big night on Brookside. The nation was shocked by a moment of pure drama.
Yeah. It was pure drama.
Pure.
Last night, it was pure drama. I can tell you.
Let's have a look.
Let's have a look.
Oh. Never in a million years. I may have said I still love you, but no way does that mean I could ever live with you.
Susanna,
or even want to.
You're not listening.
You're selfish.
Please.
You're a liar. You're pathetic.
You.
Oh, please.
I'm telling you.
Go.
Go.
You're pitiful. You disgust me.
I disgust you. After the way you've been carrying on with Greg, with Mick, with Darren, you should disgust yourself.
Oh.
Not before time.
Would you please welcome Brookside's Max Farnham, sensibly using the alias of actor Stephen Pinder.
Yay!
Or as this one we like to call you, Murderer.
Murderer.
Okay. So welcome back to the show. No, you came here on Monday.
Yes.
I suppose the big question is this morning, murder or manslaughter?
Very good question, Liz.
Yeah. Well, it could have been an accident, actually, couldn't it?
Yeah, you could certainly. There's no witnesses apart from you, mate. You can certainly lie.
There was really? No. No.
Barry, the situation there. You've seen the incident, but obviously a videotape won't be there for the police. What would the charge be there initially?
Well, I think he'd have to be nicked on suspicion of murder, forensic, and. I'd say he'd walk.
You'd say he'd walk for that? Would they look at the... Do you think he should... I mean, what they'd try and do is get him to plead guilty to the manslaughter, wouldn't they? Then they'd charge him with murder, yeah. Hopefully get it moved down, that old trick.
Take a plea on manslaughter.
Yeah. I wouldn't take a plea on manslaughter. I'd go all the way
what
with the murder charge and get not guilty.
The whole nation has seen that he's actually done it.
So would I.
That could affect the case, yeah. That could certainly affect the case. Thank you very much indeed,
thank
Barry.
You.
20 years with the Met, 20
years!
20 years
with the Met. Steve, when did you first hear about the storyline?
About 8 months ago.
And so you have to keep it really quiet, keep it to yourself?
Yeah, I suppose so, yeah. Well, Karen wanted to sort of spread wings, so she wanted to leave. So it was a good storyline.
And how did you react at the time? So there's a lot to take on, isn't it, to be known as a murderer?
Yeah, they wouldn't tell, they wouldn't give out who was, because actors, they talk too much, so they wouldn't say who was going to be the murderer, you see. So,
But I tell you what, you played your cards pretty close, because when you came down here, and I really thought...
What, on Monday, yes.
Yeah, on Monday, I really thought, it's not him, you know, it's not you, I kind of ruled you out.
That's right. Yeah, because I was too innocent looking, yeah.
Played it very well, you did. Yeah. You played it very well.
You're a very good actor. Did you have training?
Did I have training? Yes, I went to drama school, yes. Yes.
In real life, have you ever killed anyone?
What, as a person?
No, because sometimes, actually, you'd be surprised how many guests slip up there.
I've come close.
You'd be surprised someone's in the right way.
No, I haven't, no.
Okay.
We even have like people in bands on this show that can't actually sing as well.
Yeah, I can't sing either, but they managed to get away with it. Okay, it's got to be your best storyline.
It's one of the best storylines, yeah. It's been a lot of interest, especially coming down on the plane last night, all the stewardesses, they wanted to know who was...
They wanted to know?
They wanted to know.
They wanted to know.
Especially last night on the plane, all the stewardesses. They wanted to know. Oh, no, they don't watch Brookside.
No, they don't have time.
No, you were, they just wanted to know.
They just wanted to know, yeah.
They lose a bit when they're out of uniform.
Do they have... I don't know. I have no idea.
Okay.
Have you had any negative reactions from people? Because
yes.
I know, for instance, like Nasty Nick from the Big Brother
house. Yeah, I have, because she was a very popular character. She, in fact, Karen, she was on the show last week.
Last week, Richard Bacon, yeah.
Yeah, that's right. She was very good. Yeah, because she was a very popular character. A lot of people are sorry to see her go.
She's wound you up, though, along the way, hasn't she?
Yes, yeah. Well,
I mean, she has, though, hasn't she? I think she's pretty well destroyed your life over the years.
She has, yeah. A lot of people find her quite fit as well, so they're sorry to see her go.
No, she's certainly got the lure of the maturer woman.
Yeah, the maturer woman.
Okay, now, you and Suzanne have been at each other's throats for years. Did it feel good to finally kill her?
Feel good to kill
her?
That's
a good question.
Yeah.
It was great filming it, yeah, because I didn't realise she could, you know, she hurt herself falling down the stairs and everything.
Did she actually hurt herself?
Yeah, she did. She hurt her neck.
Did that feel good? No, is that what you're saying? Are you saying that felt good?
Well,
that the actress was injured.
The actress was injured, yeah. She was, she got into it. She's a stunt lady, you see, as well, so she was, Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I've got this here.
Okay, on Monday's show, friend of the show and former Met officer, Matt Barry Shawler, I just say, he's with the Met for 20 years.
20 years!
And he gave his prediction as to the identity of the Brookside murderer. Let's welcome back Barry, ladies and gentlemen, coming back. Friend of the show.
I just want to do that.
Fingers crossed.
Sorry.
Thank you. Ah, you saw him assault me! You saw him! saw that! You all saw that! You Barry!
Sorry.
Ow!
No, Johnny.
He fell.
Where's the stairs?
He wouldn't do a thing like that. Hello, Barry. How? You hurt that!
You touched her up, Barry!
That is sexual harassment, Barry.
That is shocking, man. God.
20 years.
Don't stop going 20 years. Stop it. Okay.
Right, come on, I've got this envelope.
Okay, here we go. Seriously. We've got the murder envelope here. We will now prove beyond a reasonable doubt that Her Majesty's Police Force is one of the best trained, best equipped in the world. This is Barry's prediction for the murder.
Monday's
he
show.
Met all the candidates on Monday's show. Barry predicted the murderer was Emily.
I think I was right.
Seeing the show, seeing him physically kill her, it's not all as not as it seems.
No, I still think I was half right because with intent, she was the only one that was going to do it.
You look at intent. You can't do murder without intent. You can't.
Oh, yes, you can, but she...
I stand corrected. 20 years, you dummy.
20 years.
Dummy writer.
That's right.
Had Max not walked into the room, she would have killed him.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'd guessed right.
Okay.
This poor man,
that's right.
He loved her. Oh. He didn't mean to kill her. He was just upset.
He was a proper family man.
So she had the intent, but
he was a toy, isn't he?
No, he was a family man.
He was a family man. So you don't feel at all that perhaps you're totally wrong. You're still sticking to that.
Oh, got to stick to that.
You got to stick to that. We got to stick to it. Okay.
After 20 years,
I have my day in court. Ladies and gentlemen, Barry. Ladies and gentlemen.
Why don't we should have Barry down here every week?
Every day. Right, dude, thank you very much. Also, Stephen Pinder, ladies and gentlemen. Stephen Pinder, so nice to have you down. Are you now leaving the show?
Quite soon, yes.
Are you?
Well, I go on the run first, yeah.
Are you going on the run?
Yeah, on the run, yeah.
You mean we're going to get outside the close?
Go on location, yeah. I'm really looking forward to it.
That'd be brilliant, won't you?
Yeah, in Toxteth.
But then you might be actually leaving the show altogether, which presumably means you might be getting that guilty verdict.
It could be, yeah. That could be the tale.
I'm no detective, Barry. Sorry.
We should follow this up. We could send Richard Bacon out and about when you go on the run.
That's right. Brilliant. Do you know what? I think we should go Donna in the phone room, see what sort of reaction she's already getting.
Don't call me a gossip, mommy.